much.
Well, it is 6:14 a.m. and we are off to the train station.
I said the ZV one is good.
Say hello.
Hello.
Headshot.
Alright.
Oh!
Okay.
Good morning. I'm here with the Reds.
Radish,
my queen.
Guys, look, I'm so much taller, you know?
She's got high shoes on. We're actually a tiny bit different, but Red is like the tiniest bit, like half an inch taller.
Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi, morning from DreamHack.
Yeah. Red's here, Vico's there. That's I don't know, we're like somewhere there in the cube. We're just saying hi to everybody right now.
How was
say hi to Double Vlogs.
Edinburgh.
Hey,
I'll never go back to Scotland in my life.
So how many days did you spend in Edinburgh?
7 days.
Why?
This guy right here. I wanted to go to... We're going to go to Dubai or like...
No, we were not.
We were going to Dubai, but... No, Edinburgh. Or however, Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
They told me it's Edinburgh. Edinburgh. Edinburgh.
Edinburgh.
Never again.
His seat is PC. That is actually so tiny.
Yep. I got all my stickers on it. You know what I'm saying?
Is that your actual main PC or is it just a
nah,
travel?
No, it's my travel PC.
Travel PC.
Rich people problems.
We are here. We've made it through the queue.
There is Reddish.
Let's go. We've got to set up everything. Got our PCs. And I'll catch you guys in a bit.
What are the desks that just went? Bro, I'm gonna get splinters on my arms.
I DreamHacked last time I had a normal bed.
Installing Epic Games right now. Got our PC set up. Everything's looking good, but these tables. Very questionable. Got Bloomy doing a little PC optimization for me. Love that. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello. Danny. Over there, helping the boys set up. We are about to get the bus and head over.
The food. I think you get a, don't know if you get a drink.
Bloomy, Reddish. Say hello.
Hello,
good
he
morning.
Gave me free food.
What's up?
Nice. What's good? We ready today?
Yeah, of course.
We're calling.
We got this.
Go. Yeah. Hopefully the bus stop isn't too far. My bag's a little bit heavy.
Let's go. There's so many more people today. Crazy. Just gonna go find my seat, set everything up, warm up, and then hopefully the next time I speak to you, we've called.
In my opinion, we're sitting here, right? Tiger, Ruby Plays have the advantage in this
Ooh.
Fight. Do you just push it to them? Sure
Ruby.
Enough, you do. And Ruby Plays with the clutch, showing up big in the second half of Heat 4.
That's what we love to see. She's crazy at the game and proving it yet again.
Guys, everybody, we came 27th in our last heat. There were cheaters that griefed us a little bit. We played so good. Our last game, second last game, we had a 90-point game. We played so good. We had a crazy clutch 1v2 in this. I'm going to see if I can get Tiger's replay of it.
Let's take a look at Ruby Plays and Tiger Aura right now. Big game needed for these guys. This is an important fight, and it hasn't quite gotten off to the best start. As Tiger does go down, Ruby's got it all to do. 1v2 clutch needed. We saw it earlier on. Can she do it again? And she keeps the high ground well. Gets a great shot onto Vessel. Another one onto Krizzy there as well. Can she find the first knock? She does. There's the first onto Krizzy. Can she take out Vessel as well? She can. It's a 1v2 clutch from Ruby Plays, which keeps them in the game.
But yeah, we tried our best. We've been playing for like literally hours, so... I honestly not that disappointed. I'm disappointed, but we literally played so good, so it's so hard to be annoyed. But yes, we're gonna go party, I guess, with everybody. Hope my phone's fully dead, so hopefully Red finds me. Catch you guys in a bit.
Dude, this is a bit of a show.
Well, good morning. We have arrived at the venue. Finals day, we're going to be watching. Red and myself managed to persuade the guy at the door to let me into the premium
section. That's
crazy
how he stopped everyone from going in.
He fully paused everybody going in just so that we can persuade him, because I've just got the normal badge. So yeah, let's go. So we just met Tiger. We're going around premium section, wishing everybody good luck. Yeah, it is very dark. I should probably start IRL streaming now. I managed to bring my charger so I could just charge it in between games in the finals.
But yes, look at everybody. This is premium section chat. They actually have legit tables instead of wooden planks. Don't judge. I got a basic margarita. Because I'm basic.
Oh, wow. That's like very big. I told them there's only two options, either margarita or the one with like a lot of pork.
Yeah, nah, I just wanted margarita. Whenever I get pizza, I just get basic margarita. We are finished.
Why it's K-Donald last time?
We got all the PCs, we're headed out now, and then we're gonna chill for a bit, and then we got after party going on later. So that's about to be pretty lit. Yeah, it's right next to our hotel, so we don't have far to go, which is very nice. Look, show.
So I took this picture, chat.
Yep. Look at our hands!
That's so...
Chat. Have you guys seen anything like this?
That's so weird.
We headed out for the after party. Fit check.
Yes, sir.
I'm wearing literally the same thing.
I do have a new top on though, but the same jeans from like every night out because I forgot to... I didn't think everybody would be going out this much, to be honest, but yeah. Oh, what's up? Good timing? Are we ready? Oh, he's getting turned up already. I need a monster or something to get me going for the night because I'm tired. I've been tired since like 3 p.m., bro. That's so bad.
A nice cold shower.
So bad. We ready?
Yeah. How are they so rich?
Oh, you. Nice.
Oh.
Okay.
That was actually good.
Yeah. That's my stream. Fizzle's taking over while these guys are playing. Oh my god! Who's blue?
That's Blake.
Blake is blue. Blake's blue right now. He's winning. It's Blake versus Cease right now, chat.
I beat the champion. I'm the champion.
Yeah?
I'm the new champion.
Who's the winner?
Me. I'm still the winner. I just want
to comment down below.
Both of us.
You three.
The duo. Three. We have three wins.
Yeah. Yeah. Congrats, guys. Yes, sir.
One day you get some and you wake up with your problems solved.